checking your grades, and instructor feedback for submitted assignments. In this short video, I'm going to show students how to check a grading rubric before you submit an assignment, submit the assignment and check the submission history and confirmation email, then how to go to My Grades, check your grade, and view the grading rubric, and finally how to check the annotations on your submitted document with your instructor's feedback, and to save that annotated document to your computer to check offline. To begin, we're going to navigate to an assignment. We'll check out the points possible, and if there is a View Rubric button, select it before responding to your assignment. Viewing the rubric will help you focus and understand what your instructor is looking for and how they will assign points. Now I'll close the rubric, and now I'm back on my assignment submission page. Next, I'll navigate to the document I'm going to submit, and then click the Submit button at the bottom. You'll see a submission confirmation on the top, and in your email inbox, you'll also receive a submission receipt. Now, you're ready to check your grade for the assignment and the instructor's feedback. So click on My Grades and scroll down to the assignment. First, click the View Rubric button. The rubric results will tell you where you lost points, and when you're done, click Exit. Next, click the title of the assignment. Here you'll be able to see all of the feedback that you received from your instructor and the sidebar comments. If you'd like to download the annotated version of your document with your instructor comments, be sure that you click this Download button over here up on the top toolbar. You could save the file to your computer or open it with your browser or with Acrobat Reader. In this example, I'm going to open it with Acrobat Reader so you can see what it looks like. So I click OK, and now you can see all of the instructor's annotations on the document. In order to see the comments in Acrobat Reader, simply click the comment icon in the sidebar, and then all of the instructor comments will display. Now you can save the document to your own computer. Note that you can also display the rubric from inside the submitted assignment by clicking this small icon. And that's all there is to it.